Alright, let's go, shall we? G League. Oops, I forgot to mention I got a 29:51 early hours this morning. So I'll show that off later. I might try and go for world record. I was supposed to hide that, oh well. That done. What's the proof? Warm up. I wonder how things sound. Let me see. Didn't I add a filter to this? Might be a little bit better now. Dropped a couple of frames. Wonder why. I shouldn't be dropping frames. Unless that's because then I can close the edge. Oh, completely forgot about that. There we go. Right, I'm gonna do some track time now. Come on, game, be nice.
It's a pretty bad grind. Grind. I'm supposed to be doing TT, not fucking fast lap. Come on, Mr. Bond. Grind. Still 38.4, oof. I haven't even played Mines yet. Come on. Thank you. terrible. It's a 157 though. That is a new fastest. No, so it's just in the ballpark. Okay. Such a bad time, dude. Could be in a full second faster. Ugh. Try and play for 155 for a bit. See if I can get there. There we go. That's a bit better. I wall bonked, but it was a little bit faster, so we'll take it. That was a decent grind. 460 with a small bounce. We'll take it. Any day of the week. And I just lost like, what, 3 seconds? Because this is super slow. Why am I no longer breaking 420 on that? Like, jeez. Okay, I need to try something like that with a good start. Oh well. There we go. Decent start. 440 on the grind. Oh, dude, oh, come on. This is such a dick move game. Unfortunate. $450? And of course I hit a fucking lamppost. Ugh. Thank you. That's not good. Take that. Just about hit 430. It was visible for like a frame or two. Hey Ruger, what's up, dude? Oh, what timing? You get a good start. Let's go. That's bad. That's really bad. Gotta get a low 35 to get a league PB, I think. No. Oh, that's a league PB. Let's go. 156. Yeah, obviously. I mean, I've had like 460 grinds on lap one, so I know I can do it. It's just doing it. Obviously, those are super rare, but, you know. And I know I can get 500 plus on lap 2 and 3, so. Ooh, nice. Unfortunate, but we take it. Start was really good for this lap. Of course. As soon as I compliment the run, it fucking dies. Fuck you, Keith. Yeah, thanks for stopping by at least. I appreciate it, dude. What are my grinds right now? They're terrible. I am not taking that. 39 lap one, oof. come on. Stop being dumb, video game. The worst luck on the planet with this fucking shit. There we go. Of course. Why am I not surprised? Why? That looked good. I used to have a set, man. I cannot fucking remember it. And it worked every fucking time. Might have been something like that. I just don't remember. Right, I'm gonna call this my last one, and I'm gonna jump to Mines 1. I guess that's okay. Probably gonna be a 38 though. Sixty, that's okay, that's respectable. It's not fast lap, I don't really need faster than that. Obviously it'd be nice, but can't win them all. Yep, I'm switching over to mines. Not dealing with that. What did it give me? Give me a 38.9. Okay, whatever. 35.65. Is that PB? I can check because I've got a browser source of speedrun.com. Mines one. Fastest lap. 34.96. So 35.65 is not PB. Alright. Good to know. Let's see, do I remember the nitros? Top of the vertical here. On the hills. And then right before corkscrew. I think that's it. So I'm gonna give that a shot. Fly over, hit the wall on the left, nitro again. This game, I swear to God. That was so fast, I almost had it as well. That's the worst part. It was a little bit too far to the left. Something like that as a proof of concept. 36.26. Like something like that as the proof of concept for a god lap. It's actually really good. 36.26. Let's have a look. Okay, so that would just be enough for the bare bones of points for fast lap. Okay. play this for the rest of the stream, which is gonna be like 15 minutes or something. Let's do the track down. Yes. There we go. I just got notified there's food downstairs. So I'll be getting that in about 5 minutes. I'm gonna cut it earlier than I did last stream, so. It's fine. I just need a track time that's decent enough for the base point so I can work on that. I don't know what the goal time is. That's one. 207. Okay. That's generous. Wow. I think my first proper track time is going to be a good complete. Man, fuck off! This game, I swear to God, has a mind of its. It has a mind of its own. I swear to God. Perfect start. 41.08, not bad, I guess. Could have been a 40. Can't do this, dude. Why? I fuck you, video game. Should be like a 38 or something. 39. But no, no. Game fucking hates me apparently. Oh, but this is fast enough for 207. After this, because I'm getting a little bit annoyed of this. Didn't even get 440 on the grind, did. So now you give me a fucking good ending. Two of 7-11. Barely got it. Yeah, I'm done for the night. I can't be fucked to deal with this shit. Yeah, I'm done. Let's have a look. Let's boot up this. Anybody live tonight? Who? And if so, who is live? Nope, nobody's live. Got it. Right, guess I can just hit the end scene and then... Right, I'll be live next week, as always. Same day. For week 3. Keep an eye on my YouTube if you want to see potential updates to the PBs for Extreme G League. Right, let's be done. I'm out. Take it easy.